I am going to discuss today's common retinal problem. As you know, retina is like engine of a car. No matter how much petrol you fill in a car, if engine is not good, the car is not going to run, whatever make it may be. With retina, you have clarity of vision, you have field of vision, you have color vision, you have shape and size vision properly. Retinal diseases are not so common, but when they occur, if not treated in time, they could have irreversible loss of vision. What we are going to talk today is a condition called retinal detachment, which is not so uncommon. Now, this condition, I compare it similar to a puncture in a car tire. As you know, when there is a puncture in a car tire, there is a hole in the tire tube because of nail going in the tire. As a result of which the air leaks and the tire becomes flat. Now, when you see the tire becoming flat, either you see it flat when you get into the car or when you are driving, suddenly the car goes on one side and you realize that something is wrong with the tire, or the fellow passenger tells you that something is wrong with your car. Now, when you have a punctured tire, obviously you don't drive the car, because if you drive the car, there is bigger damage to the tire tube. So either you go to the mechanic, get it repaired, or put a step knee and get the puncture repaired. Now, how do you prepare a puncture when you go to a mechanic? He locates where the puncture is by putting the tube in the water and inflating with gas and marks that point with a chalk or something. Then he puts a rubber seal there, and previously he used to heat it so that the rubber melts and the puncture is sealed. He would remove the nail from the tire if it is there. You would put the tube inside and inflate it, and you are ready to move. Now, you have repaired puncture today. When does the next puncture occur? It depends on the road condition. It may be next day, it may be same day, it may be after a year, it may be after 2 years. You would wonder why I am talking of car puncture when I am talking to you on retinal detachment, because retinal detachment is just like car puncture. The difference is that in retina there is a hole because there is a vitreous jelly which pulls like a nail in a tire. So this jelly pulls and causes a hole in retina, and this eye is filled with fluid. So instead of air leaking out here, the fluid leaks in. As a result, as you see in this photograph, the retina gets separated from its position. So a tire gets deflated and retina gets inflated. So wherever the retina detachment is there, patient will lose that particular field of vision. This patient would have lost left lower part of field of vision with the right eye because the detachment is in that part. Now, when there is total detachment, he loses total vision. Now, how do we treat this patient? This patient would have flashes of light, he would have curtain in coming in front of eye, and eventually he will have loss of vision. How do we treat this patient? We diagnose where the brakes are, just as a mechanic diagnoses where the punctures are, we diagnose where the brakes are. And depending on where the brakes are, we treat them with cryopexy, or that is treatment with extreme cold of -80 degrees, and put a buckle from outside, which is seen here from inside. This is buckle which is put from outside. We remove this fluid and inject air or gas to support it from inside. This is called scleral buckling operation. In indicated cases, when we do this scleral buckling, the results are good in more than 90% of situations, and the retina remains attached. As I told you, if the retina remains attached for more than 3 months, it's likely that it is not going to re-detach. The commonest complication of this operation or sequelae of this disease is that 5 to 10% of patients develop another break or scarring in retina within 3 to 4 months, within 2 to 3 months of the surgery. As I told you that you puncture repair today, you repair a puncture today and you have another puncture in tire maybe after a month or after 2 months. Good thing here is that if you do not have detachment for 3 months, it's unlikely that you will have some patient. Now, as you see in this diagram, these are holes in retina and there is detachment. Some patients, we do this surgery, scleral buckling along with vitreous removal or vitrectomy, that is removing the nail. And when we support from inside in the form of gas or silicone oil, the results are good today in more than 90% of patients. If we operate patients within 2 days of retina detachment, he may recover 100% vision back, so we always operate early. The recent trend in this surgery is without buckling and only vitrectomy, but I think it is not justified. So results are good in this treatment. Thank you. Kitna 10 second zyada hua?